think about the event?
The event was pretty cool. I mean, we just did the last jump, and I hope that all the participants had a great time. And we had some issues to really bring together what we wanted, but we keep working very hard. And finally, on the last jump, I was very happy that I could see that all kinds of inputs we were trying to give to the participants, they were taking it and they were working it. So we could see really at the last jump nice faces smiling up in the sky, and I think it was a successful time here at Skydive Spain here in Seville, and hopefully we see us soon on another camp.
You stole my pen.
Oh, okay.
My day is ruined.
How do you feel?
I feel amazing.
Oh, because of what?
You're filming me, I don't like
it. Oh, I know, come on.
Yes, if you do it again, I'm doing it again. Okay. I'm coming back.
So, see you next time.
Thanks, Eder, pura vida.
Okay.
Really cool jumps, and the level of the people, they are progressing. I feel it's awesome, man. Okay. And we keep going. We feel like this is just fantastic. We cannot get all of this stuff in all the rest of the Europe.
Wow, man, one of the best. Really funny, okay. Really funny. Really funny, very cool guys. I jump with a lot of friends. I met a lot of new friends. Very nice, great organization, and also we are so lucky because, for example, in Italy raining a lot. Here we have it's a summer in November.
Very very long day, very long day. Base in the morning, windsong in the afternoon, and now the proof of the beer with the empty stomach. But a really cool event. See some old friends, all for it.
Almost 2,000 jumps on it.
2,000 jumps. Okay, so that's how it looks. After